She's single
too. I've actually got a girlfriend back there, so I appreciate it. Obviously, the leather jacket, obviously, you're like, oh, what a high roller. Let's advertise my friend here. Sorry, buddy. You've never seen it?
I did a bunch of push-ups before I came in.
You can do the part. That's all I'm going to say. I'm not going to say anything that's going to upset you, because if you are Luke Cage, it means nothing would stop you, and my face would look very ugly on that wall.
Already?
I just had someone ask me to be their boyfriend earlier, okay? You can't bring down my confidence, lady, in a shawl. That's like an 80-year-old woman's dress. Don't come at me in my leather jacket. I look pretty tonight. I came out to impress. Sam's giving me the light, because apparently going after audience members is not what we're supposed to do here. Weird. Yeah, don't make fun of people at Apple's. We're a nice community here. Jeez, Louise, people. All right, guys. Thank you so much for humoring me. Thanks for giggling and stuff. You know, all the sillies. Please welcome back up your host. You're doing a great job. My buddy, Sam Sobel.